son of a dream, the American Nightmare.
Michael, a man who redefined himself away from WWE and is now a main event star.
The following contest is a fatal four-way tag team match, and it is for the World Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE
impressed with the form that Cody Rhodes has taken. He's become a leader, a mentor, and a main eventer.
Those are all great things to be, Saxton, but we all know what Cody truly wants to be more than anything else is a world champion. Hard times and perseverance, Cody Rhodes embodies them all.
All in the name of finishing the story that has eluded his father. Cody seems dead set on reaching the pinnacle in the name of the Rhodes family.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Seth freaking Rollins!
Rollins is an architect, a visionary, and a revolutionary who adapts to challenges like a chameleon.
Seth Rollins will do whatever it takes, find any strategy to further his greatness. And the WWE Universe serenading Rollins with his battle hymn.
Time for Seth freaking Rollins to conduct another masterpiece. Judgment Day is here. Everyone in their way is doomed.
Making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 439 pounds, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Finn Balor and Damian Priest, the Judgment Day.
The Judgment Day have become a well-oiled machine of brutality.
Yeah, basically, they become of one mind, a singular focus of dominance.
A win for one is a win for all, and they all will win tonight.
The Judgment Day, almost creative in their physicality.
They take pleasure in it, Michael. I hope medical is standing by for this one.
But Judgment Day, quite simply, will do anything to win.
Well, there's competition, Corey, and then there's what Judgment Day is willing to resort to.
Bray Wyatt has arrived, brimming with evil intent.
You never know what you're gonna get with Bray Wyatt.
And representing weapons of mass destruction from parts unknown, weighing in at 285 pounds, Bray Wyatt!
Wyatt has always been disturbing, but I think we can all agree this is a different kind of weird.
Mind games, unpredictability, these are the hallmarks of Bray Wyatt's game. He's just turning it all up to 11 right now.
I'm not sure I like it.
I know I don't. Matches should be fought in the ring, man to man, not in some sort of bizarre metaphysical dreamscape. Bray Wyatt is pretty much redefining mental warfare.
Yeah, there's no way anyone could ever be fully prepared for this kind of cerebral onslaught.
The face that runs the place is in the building.
And he is ready to stand head and shoulders above the competition once again.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the greatest of all time, John Cena!
No doubt about it, the absolute greatest of all time.
And nobody has been on top longer, and nobody has changed the game more.
You can't debate Cena's achievements, but you have to wonder, has Hollywood softened Big Match John?
Make way for the head of the table.
I think we can all agree we are seeing a once-in-a-lifetime competitor.
And representing the bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds,
over 1,200 plus days as Universal Champion, the third longest reigning world champion in WWE history.
3+ years of dominance, dozens of successful title defenses.
Yeah, it's gotta feel like pure intimidation when you are facing Roman Reigns. It may even feel like victory's virtually impossible.
Reigns is firmly established as the head of the table and has no intention of being unseated.
I just can't help but be in awe of the Tribal Chief.
I agree, Saxton. This man has truly earned his spot at the head of the table.
And he is truly the Tribal Chief of WWE.
Can you guys believe The Rock wouldn't even let me try on his $500 shirt?
Of course I can believe it, because your bank account's about $499 short.
Has already reached the mountaintop in such an electrifying amount of time. Guess see what I did there?
Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only be one winner.
Everyone competing at once. You really need to know the status of your partner and every opponent in this match.
That was a hell. Here's the pin. Title on the line. And then back to the tribal chief.
Done.
For your winners, an impressive effort from this duo.
With a win like that, you have to stand back for a moment and realize all your hard work paid off.